Hi friends, you must subscribe our channel. We are posting daily videos about latest exams. Today I am telling you ITBP Constable Result 2018 declared. So guys, please subscribe my channel if you are interested about exam related information. I will provide you the latest information as soon as available. Here is the detail. In Indo-Tibetan Border Police Force has declared ITBP Constable Result today, June 18, 2019. Candidates who have appeared for the constable exam telecom can check their result through the official site of ITBP at recruitment.itbpolice.nic.in. Is the detail? The organization also released the cutoff marks along with the result. The examination conducted in January 2019, answer key released on March 29, 2019. ITBP result, how to check, visit the official website, check on the result link. On the result link, enter your details and there will be a PDF file will open. Candidates can check the result and download the file for future reference. So, recruitment drive fill up 218 constable telecom post. So, this is the detail. I will provide you the information as soon as available. Online, you will be the first one to know. Please subscribe my channel to get the latest update ITBP exam. If you have any information, please share in the comments. If you have any query, please share in the comments. Thank you for watching my video. Stay updated. Stay tuned. I'll provide you the link in the description. From there, directly check the result. Thank you.